house in which once more I sit. I curse the very thought of it. Doors creaking through the cold empty halls and cobwebs on the walls. A box filled with broken dreams, scattered pictures from a life once filled with glee. So ghastly through the dead of night I go. Dark kitchen where I cook my shit. How I shudder at the thought of it. Pots and pans amidst the stale hollow stink, and dishes in the sink. The cheese that's been there for years, the tiled floor that's not been washed but for blood and tears. And forks and spoons from a bygone time once shined so bright they have no life amidst the darkening clouds. And children play on the streets below as I die alone in this.